Hello, in this video I want to show you how to change aperture size on Aorus motherboard. To do this, first we'll need to open Advanced BIOS Settings, navigate to the Settings tab, then the I/O port, and inside you'll be able to find the aperture, and you can switch the size between different options. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.